my lovely Elizabeth.
I am deeply worried at heart. I say I'm deeply worried at heart. 'Cause the girl I love so well, my friend has snatched from me. Now I scarcely know what to do. Better hang my head and cry for my lovely Isabel.
Anna! We're on a walk. She's back there. Going on a walk, we're getting fresh air in our masks. That's so cute. I don't want to walk on it. I'm going to walk around it. That's so cute. It's like Lisa Simpson. Yeah. It's so pretty.
I forgot my sunglasses. Oh, fuck, it bit me.
Your legs look really tan. Yeah. It smells really good right now. It's yeah, it smells like Lapland. It smells like smoke and like cooking. Oh, oh my god, this door. I don't know if you heard that. I missed the brunt of it, but every Friday I hear my parents screaming and I know that the footy is on. And if they're screaming like this, I know that Panthers is playing and I know that they're winning. Or sometimes they scream when they're losing. Let's see if you can hear them all. Okay, I also know why they're especially excited, because I know Nathan Cleary is playing, and he has been playing for a couple of weeks. I just had to go, come on, Nathan. No hate, it's cute, but every Friday they're screaming. It's so funny.
It's coming off now.
Yeah, well, keep on, keep
listening. Wait, you need to make it.
No, he can take it down with them.
How would the women
know?
What the men?
Because I watch ASMR haircuts.
Don't take too much of a job.
I don't give a shit.
Yeah, this side needs more.
Mm.
That's because you
No,
they
did this and
they could. No, you
were
like this
color. That was going right off the back.
Gold medal.
It's not even trusting.
Okay.
Trust you.
Do you want that beef cut up at the top?
Should we go into a hairdressing business?
Oh. If it's for a comedy festival.
Then. Okay,
now. See, Anna literally knows what she's doing the best.
I just have common sense. You guys just do everything.
And what's the four? What's the 12 for?
I think my.
Come on, Anna. You can do it.
Which way do you hold it? I think my.
So that shaving was actually really good.
I'll let Chloe do it.
What do I do?
Don't go up too high. Right.
No, that's for your hair, not for your skin, isn't it?
Yeah, but
that's for the hair.
Yeah, just make it look a bit nicer. So it's just like a helmet. I think it looks great. Okay. No, you're going to
put the bowl on and go around it.
Yeah, why don't we do that?
Now you're gonna make it way too short. It's gonna look ugly.
You can't just have thick hair, thicker hair, and then just no hair. Okay, but go from the bottom, Chloe, under the hair.
That's just gonna get rid of this one.
No, it's not.
Let me try. Oh my god, I don't know how to do it.
Obviously. Actually, Anna, yeah, you're right. That looks a little bit better.
Yeah.
Because it kind of goes in three stages.
We're not gonna give them a roadman fade.
See, my work looks great. Now I'm gonna fix everybody else's mistakes.
See, I made the back look
really
good.
Well, we're trying to figure out what to do with this top bit here.
One, the big one you have, right away, draw it and chair it up.
Can we go from the front and go?
Because it's not, you're not going to get it.
It is tidier on the sides, though, isn't it?
I'm an artiste.
No, but you actually look so much better.
Yeah, I fixed it.
You're going to get that.
Not that you looked ugly before or anything.
Well, what?
No, it's under the other one. John, that one, yeah, move it. Oh my god, do you think he ate it? Do you think it's in his mouth?
I think he saw his paw and pulled it.
Yeah, just throw the back of it. Okay, obviously it's
gonna
do that. Do it from the
not doing anything to help.
Mommy. Mommy. Mommy.
If you're anti-vax, then you can suck it.
You need to get vaccinated. Otherwise, lockdown will be a reality.
And if you...
It used to be that I would wait for the 11 o'clock update every morning and, you know, get my insight on the case numbers. And now I wait for Pedestrian TV's Instagram account to release the vaccination rates for the day, which is way more exciting. I love it so much. And today we broke a record. And I'm sure we'll break this again, but it was like 335,000 and something vaccinated in the last 24 hours, which is so exciting. It's so exciting. And oh, it just gets me through it. So I thought I would update because I feel like I'm pretty sure New South Wales is 34% vaccinated. So very exciting times. But yeah, this is what I do now every day is I wait for the vaccination rates to come out instead of the case numbers because I don't care. We actually hit 1,000 today, but I don't care. Because it doesn't matter anymore, like in terms of lockdown. So, yeah. The sunsets have been so pretty recently. Like, look at this. It's so pretty.
I'm now crying because I was laughing so hard. And my throat is really dry.
Is this for me?
Yeah, it's because I was explaining how, like, every night at 2 a.m., I'm just, like, dying laughing and then you hear it. Mm. Normally, I don't even leave my room, but tonight I adventured. Oh, I love Eleanor.
I'm leaving. Good night. Love you.
Look what I got today.
Your visibility, it's called laziness and could not be bothered.
No, it's called vaccines, fall back and sickness.
To access work and or Zoom lessons, are you able to speak with John to try and help him get back on track with the work? Please let me know how you go.
I don't do
written
class
to,
work.
Well, how it sucks, John, that you have to do school at home and have to go to
John's getting in trouble because he's not doing any of his schoolwork.
Say thank you, God.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy.
Thank you, Mommy and Daddy. Chloe and Anna, baby John. Night, night. Bye, bye.
Lock this content. Pull up.
Jane.
You'll find my fingers between your toes.
She's filming you.
Yeah, because you're a prank. Give it back to
me. He used to have a girly bike. It was kind of my bike when I was younger. So he finally got a bike off Santa. It's Christmas. And I got a skateboard and rolled.
Don't worry, Doc.
Oh, I'm so...
You do...
I did. Yeah, say hi.
Hello.
Mommy's making curry. Yummy. Nice. Look, I got my camera working.
Really exciting stuff.
I'm gonna do a room tour because we're currently in lockdown, so I'm spending a lot of time in my room. I'm not sure of the date. What's the date today? It is 6:32. Okay, so when you come into my room, we have a mirror, see, and then we have a photo wall. Got some workout stuff on the ground, and here's my bed, my table, another mirror, eagle eye necklace, and my butterfly affirmation, and then we have my mugs. I just got new mugs today. This one says Eternal Optimist, and then this one is Self-Care Bears. All Care Bears, because I love Care Bears. Quite dark. I don't know how this is all going to come out. And then my walk-in wardrobe, which is pretty messy. Okay. Without your hand on your face. I'm just charging this laptop in my room.
Dude, I'm like fucking in shock. I'm like overwhelmed and I'm so happy. And I literally just woke up and I got a message from Georgia that ABBA released new music, like officially, like it was on Spotify. And I just like freaked out. They released 2 songs and they're so good. Like they're so good. And they still have the exact same beautiful sound that they did however many years ago. Like it's been so long since they released music, and like this is just like such an iconic day in history. Like I just felt like I had to capture it because I mean it's ABBA. Like ABBA means so much to me, and I know ABBA means so much to so many people. Like I'm overwhelmed. Like this is so special to have ABBA releasing music when I'm 21. Like I've been listening to their songs, like I'm actually tearing up because it's so special. You know, I've been listening to their music from, you know, the 70s since I was like a child, and now being 21 and they are like, they've released 2 songs and they're releasing an album. It's crazy. And they're so good. I'm like still half awake, so I can't wait for the album. These 2 songs are already, they're so beautiful. I have tears in my eyes. I just finished bawling my eyes out again because my mom was like, oh, have you seen the pictures of Granny and Granddad? And I was like, no. And she was like, oh, go check the WhatsApp group chat. And my auntie posted pictures of my Granny and Granddad just like walking around Dublin with their little masks on, and
And my granddad was like looking at a squirrel or something. It was they were the cutest pictures, and I literally just started bawling my eyes out immediately because I miss them so much. It's so hard. And it just sucks. I'm like, oh, I just wish I could be with them right now. But I'm glad that I at least got like those really cute pictures. Oh, I just miss them a lot. They're so wholesome. I'll put in the pictures. They're really wholesome. I miss my granny and granddad a lot. But I was talking to my mom about ABBA releasing new music, and she was just saying it's so iconic because they were releasing music when she was a child, and now, I mean, I'm not really a child anymore, but like, it's crazy. It's actually crazy that they're still releasing music, and it's so, oh, it's just so special. It's so special.
ABBA has released music. I'm dying. It's so good.
Recreating a photo for Father's Day because my dad loves recreated photos. And we found one of the three of us, and I tried to find an outfit that was similar-ish. I've got the blue polo kind of thing and navy pants, but yeah, that's what we're gonna do.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes, I'm just a kid and a life is a
watching Mamma Mia to celebrate ABBA's new music coming out.
You're a teaser, you turn him on.
Shotting alcohol.
Whoa!
This is so good.
It feels like summer today. Where are you going?
Not you, mummy. It's to John. She's coming to
backwards in my butt.
So we've just basically planned out our Europe trip.
Yeah, buddy.
We're going to book some tours. I'm very excited.
Europe, baby. We just booked Greece. Oh my God. Oh my God. Two trips to book next. We just booked all four of our tours. Europe, baby. Yay!
So exciting.
So exciting.
Good. Different. In cleaner, it removes 99.9% of germs, plus motors.
I entered it so fast. John is flexing.
Ow.
We're having a picnic and watching Cody Co. Does this look like it's going for 1 second? Can you turn to the side again, please?
No.
Yay.
Why?
I'm John. I like being on camera.
I like snorted perfume.
Don't worry.
Show me. John, show me.
I still got it a little bit.
Take off my clothes.
There is a magpie in this area, and I'm so scared. I think I'm okay. So I just ran from a crow looking like an idiot, but you know, I had my earphones and I couldn't tell. It's every time I like feel or see a shadow of a bird, I'm like, it's such a beautiful day though. It's so beautiful. It's so nice and warm and sunny. So nice outside.
Very pretty, and you're not very bright. I'm so glad we had that talk.
Wait, what?
Comfortable? No, comfort food.
We just booked our accommodation in Positano. We were really excited. Now we're just looking at Facebook memes, but this is very exciting. I'll show you it in 1 second. Hold on.
Cool stay.
This is
why
Airbnb.
Are people spelling cozy wrong? That's annoying me.
Like, look at this.
Do you know why? Because they're American and they're spelling it with a Z not an S.
Yeah.
Hi, vlog. We just booked Positano and we're so excited.
I'm just showing. This is, they have like this day bed. And by the way, they have a pool. The fuck?
Which is so exciting.
So exciting.
Are you at a pool? The fuck?
Oh, I love, okay. Look, nah. Oh, I'm so excited, Georgia. I'm so excited.
You know what I'm excited for? Taking photos in that outdoor shower.
I'm excited to just take photos in front of the house like that.
Come into it.
What's that on?
Best thing for my birthday.
You're really gonna knock over the glasses, yeah?
Well, that's fun.
Chloe, stop video.
Where are they from? They're from my.
Yeah. It's Chloe's camera.
No!
Oh no,
that
is expensive, don't spill it.
Can't you just feel the love? Ah! Yay! Yay! Marriage!
Walk out the door, you see someone that you know and they ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're
a little lad
when you're not really
a little lad,
but you just can't get
berries and cream
because they would never
do the little lad dance.
Okay, do y'all realize that when we're older, people are gonna ask us about the coronavirus the exact same way that we ask older people about like 9/11? But the difference is they have like crazy stories about 9/11, and we're honestly just gonna be like, sweetie, I'm busy right now, what do you need? Coronavirus? Where did you hear that? History class? Well, when I was your age, we went through the virus, and we were all forced to sit in our rooms all day. Yeah. But like, no one really did it because we all just like got bored after about 2 weeks. So, you know. But when we did go out, we had to wear these. This is a mask. And if you didn't wear one, people thought that you voted for the one we don't speak of. And for fun, we had TikTok. We don't talk about it. Yeah, it's a story for another time.